If you want to run high graphics games smoothly on a low-end PC, then you are at the right place. Here is a detailed guide on how to fix the problem. This is the Windows Club. Everyone wants stunning visuals when playing games. However, for many people, it's quite a struggle to run some of the demanding titles smoothly because of low-end PCs. Fortunately, with the right strategies and optimizations, it's nearly possible to overcome this obstacle. In this video, we will explore ways to squeeze every ounce of performance out of your Windows computer and run high graphics games smoothly. Let's get started. Method 1. Lower the game's graphics settings. Lowering the graphics settings in-game is one of the most effective ways to improve performance on a low-end PC. This way, we can lessen the strain on the system, allowing it to run very smoothly. This also reduces the memory requirements and improves frame rates. Other game settings can be tweaked, such as lowering the resolution, texture, shadow quality, anti-aliasing, and so on. Every game has an option that allows you to configure the in-game settings. You can either click on the cog icon or the settings button and then lower the graphics settings of that specific game. Method 2. Update the device drivers. The next solution involves updating the device drivers, especially the display driver. You can follow this guide to do so. There are various ways to do the same. You can follow this link to manually update the driver using an INF prompt. The easiest way is by installing the optional updates. To check the driver and optional updates, here is what you need to do. Open Settings by pressing the Win plus I keys. Then select Windows Update. Click on Advanced Options. Next, click on Optional Updates. Under Driver Updates, a list of updates will be available, and you can choose to install the display driver. Method 3. Kill resource-intensive tasks. To free up more space for the game, closing any unnecessary background and process is the ideal solution. This includes web browsers, music players, and other non-essential programs and can be done using the task manager or third-party software. Doing so pushes the battered PC to use all of its power and resources to the going on the game, hence results in less lagging and hanging issues. Here is how to close the resource-intensive programs. Right-click on the Windows Start button and select Task Manager. Go to the Processes tab and right-click on the processes you want to close. Select the End Task option. Repeat the same for each task you want to kill. Then exit the window. Method 4. Overclock the hardware. Another potential solution to run high graphics games more smoothly on a low-end PC involves overclocking the hardware. However, only do so if you are sure that the PC can handle it. Increasing the clock speed of the CPU and GPU can boost the performance. It is essential to approach overclocking cautiously. You can follow this guide to overclock the hardware. Method 5. Play the game on the website. Another trick to play games on low-end PCs is to play the ones that can run on a website. We recommend this because many web-based games are designed to be lightweight and optimized for a wide range of devices, including low-end PCs. They often have lower system requirements compared to standalone games and rely on server-side processing. So, give it a try. Method 6. Adjust the power setting. Next, adjust the power settings to run games smoothly by ensuring the hardware components receive sufficient power to operate at their maximum capacity. Setting the PC to the ultimate performance mode in the power setting prioritizes performance over energy conservation. To do so, type Edit Power Plan in the Windows search box and select the top option. Click on the Power Options tab. If you see the Ultimate Performance option here, select the option. If you do not see the Ultimate Performance mode, Then type cmd in the Windows search box and choose to run command prompt as an administrator. Click on yes on the USC prompt. In the command prompt, copy and paste this command and hit enter. Minimize the command prompt and go to the power options page. Select ultimate power performance plan. You can also follow this guide to enable ultimate performance power plan in Windows 11 or 10. Method 7. Get an external GPU. Last, if nothing works, you can get an external graphics card. The CPU does the job thrown at it and the GPU bottlenecking the whole system. So, if you have enough funds, you can buy an external graphics card, attach it to your computer and allow it to run some extensive games. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.